so sorry.
Yay! Clapping for apologizing.
Justine, my love. I know I'm not as talented as Malo or as strong as Basile. Who the hell names their children that? But I'm certain my love is truer. Do not my scars tell you so? I will continue to cut myself as long as it pleases you. You're fucking sick, man. I would even kill Basile if you wish. I know you say you like it, but he is hurting you. I will trick him into consuming the bromide. Poor Justine. I will help. Just ask me to help. Aloise. So, I got someone killed, and I'm in prison? Well, sounds like bones are getting cut. Oh my god. Yes, I can. I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna...
Please be reasonable. You don't have to do this.
Oh my god. How do I get that off? I don't want to hurt you. Break! You look freaking... you look rusty. That's not cool. I didn't want to... I'm sorry, dude. Is there something up there? See if there is something up there. No! No! How do I... Oh, that sucks. I didn't want to do that. Come on, Justine, there you go. Atta girl. Can I grab any more? No!
Anyone there?
Yes. Is there anything over here, though? Damn it! There's nothing at all.
How did you escape?
I don't know what you're talking about. Rotate it. I forget how to do that. Because I don't want to hurt that. No! Don't do it! Whew. Come on. You know, fuck this. You're too difficult to get out. I'm just taking the easy route. And yes, my name's Justine. Okay, that's it. Maybe I'll try and figure out how to save that guy afterwards. I feel bad. Asshole, aren't I? Jesus. I'm impatient. I don't like this. I want to quit. Guys, I'm scared. Can someone out there hold me? I don't know where I'm going. I might be going in circles, but I'm not. I'm dead. I'm descending finally. Whoa. Justine, you can run? Ow! Don't run off the freaking edge like that. Oh, I can. Blood equals bad in these bears. Get my sanity up. See, why can't I take these lanterns? Like, I don't don't think they're using oil, because they're constantly on. Why can't they take a freaking candle? Candles last a long time, right? The count of three. One, two! Oh my god. Bienvenue again?
Congratulations for coming this far. I'm so excited for you. I do hope you managed to save Monsieur Fournier. He was a friend and a colleague of my papa, you know. Friendly fellow, a real bon garçon, but frail of mind. He puts up an impressive front, but it is all an act, I assure you. Please, go on. We are just getting started.
Front like Valen. Should I turn this? That did absolutely nothing. What about the other way? Come on. Well, that's anticlimactic. Shall we go downstairs? Oh, that's where we were, right? And here's where all the scary noises were coming from. I hate scary noises. What the fuck? Oh, libraries. Libraries are for chumps. Downstairs library still remained her of father. All those hours spent there had fostered a sense of shelter.
Scary.
Scary? No. Whoa. Oh, this is genuinely creepy. Are they mummified? Oh, this sucks.
On this next piece, you should be looking for some divine inspiration. Time to delve into your spiritual side. What do you see? Is the man begging for mercy, or is he being blessed? Perhaps both. Father used to say there were no right answers. Have the light guide you.
What light? Up to heaven? That's where the light's pointing.